Second Timothy chapter 2 verse 15 gives us a verse that is very particular in a sense of understanding what you are supposed to understand. It says, study to show thyself approved unto God, a workman that needeth not to be ashamed, but rightly dividing the word of truth. What that means is that in every sphere of the life that you live, you need to understand it from the point of studying what kind of life it is.